Today's generation is slowly leaning towards a digital life. With smartphones easily available at everyone's disposal, the importance of books is slowly diminishing. With this thought in mind, Bada Didi, a voluntary organization comprising of 30 tribal women as its members, has started a roadside library. This library, situated along the National Highway 326 in Malkangiri, is the first of its kind in the area. The library has been set up with financial contribution from all the members of the group. The members of Bada Didi said that the initiative was conceptualized keeping in mind the need to encourage new generation to read more books.
आमर ये बड़ा दीदी स्वच्छासेवी संगठन गोटे 30 जन एजुकेटर गर्ल्स मान को लेके ग्रुप टी तैयार है जो थे कि आम विभिन्न टॉपिक जमीक आम जिलार जमी चाइल्ड मैरेज मेन्सुरेसन गुड टच बेड टच एभली बहुत सारा टॉपिक को लेकिन गोटे मैंने इश्यूज जाक को लेकिन काम करूँ जो मोबाइल दुनिया इंटरनेट दुनिया हो गला तो बही प्रति भी कहार एत इंटरेस्ट नहीं तो से थीम को लेकिन आम भाविल कि गोटे बही सहित गोटे पिलांकर अटैचमेंट आने आम ये ओपन लाइब्रेरी आईडिया आसला आमर बहुत सारा बही अच्छी जमी महापुरुष मानकर जीवन उपरे आछे इंग्लीश ओडिया बेंगोली हिंदी सब प्रकार बही अच्छी जो थे कि लोक मैंने भी बहुत डोनेट करे आढ़ु भी बहुत लोक सका सन्धार
The members of Bada Didi plan to take the moving library to interior parts to make books accessible to them. Through this initiative, they also hope to make education available to children who drop out of schools due to financial difficulty. Meanwhile, readers also feel that the library is a great initiative in the area and they hope to see it grow. Bureau Report, OTV.